We use the best Australian-made cameras. It's fire retardant. It's got antifungal in it, and so forth. So all of these things you keep adding, you're adding cost to everything you do. So you must always compare quality with what the choices are between the two products. You know, and we always get, you know, cross-compared with something, but it's generally, I always like the equation of the, for example, the size of the steel in a small tent compared to the size of the steel in our tent. And I'll give you an example of that.
Okay, so when you talk about steel, these are our posts that we generally use to build the tents. And they're 103 millimeters in diameter. And this is it stops the tent from moving around. And when quite often you put 100 square meter shade cloth on top of it, you can't really do it like some of our competitors do using small poles. Because as you can imagine, the wind strength that you're actually pushing on 100 kilometers an hour winds is actually moving the tent around. So not only for safety, but also for comfort at night sleeping, you actually need a very strong building. So you can't necessarily build an eco tent like you build the other tents, because nobody's expecting to actually be wobbling while they're sleeping.
So quality quite often is more so all the parts that you're adding to it. So, you know, say you want to make an energy efficient tent, which is 5-star energy rating, you know, which is equivalent to what your house is, or a domestic house, is you're adding 30% of the cost, which is no different when you're building yourself a residential house. You know, you always ask those questions. Do you want to have R3 bats in your ceiling? Well, it's no different when you're building a tent. So would you like R3 bats in the ceiling? You know, by doing that, you've gone from single skin canvas to actually two canvases with insulation in the ceiling, and then you can follow up through with the walls and the panels and the floor and so forth. So you keep adding. So when you talk quality, it's never as simple as this tent over here is $15,000 and yours is $30,000. So why is the difference? Well, it's generally all the parts that go with it. You know, for example, our standard tents are approximately 2.5 ton of structural steel in each tent, with all the flooring and the decking and things like that. You're up to sort of, you know, 2 ton of weight in the tent. So this can never compare to, you know, a canvas tent that comes out of a bag that you make a floor. They're just not the same tent.
The innovation within EcoStruxxurs is driven mainly by the clients, because the clients are always wanting more and more for their customer. So sometimes even the spaces, some of the tents are up to 150 square meters of internal space. And within that space, they've got then recommendations of what they would like. They'd like to lie in bed while overlooking the lions, or lie in bed while you press your button and your blinds go up so you can see the ocean in front of you. So all of these things are something that you can only achieve if you actually use what EcoStruxxurs is, which is basically built like a house but looks like a tent, because that's why it's got so much strength and so much structure into it. So you can add anything you want at any time. You can add an extra deck, you can put a glass front window in it, you can put a big stretch roof over the top, you can link it to another bathroom, you can add a bath pod. That's what EcoStruxxurs does, and every time the clients ask for something, we R&D again to what they need.